website?
I don't know.
Thank you.
That's, well, isn't it? We get back in good time, then your mum were like, it's fine. And they got in.
They're there for the full event, but the wedding's not till half four. You can only hire the venue at 4 o'clock.
Really? Was it the Sunday?
Yeah.
Was it just there?
I don't know, was it the cost of it?
What?
So just for the menu hire. If it was a Friday or a Saturday, it was 6-9. That's with no food or anything.
Really?
So get it on a Sunday or in the week, it was 3.5.
Right.
But well, she's already put an Instagram video on and all sorts of bride. I didn't have time to think about it. I just wanted to take it all in.
I know, yeah, I mean,
you know.
I remember in the morning I was like, let's go get all these kids freaking ready now. Packed up and everything, didn't it, go? But yeah, it didn't really hit me, because I was busy stuff out and then.
Yeah.
It was more like when I got there and my suit and I was like, oh, okay, here we go.
Croydon and yeah, Croydon. Because it's got that engine. There's some electric ones over there. And then there's a Leicester electric and a Leeds electric. But if you drive, you have to. But yeah.